In Michigan, the state Supreme Court ruled that a proposed constitutional amendment to protect abortion rights should be placed on the November ballot. Today, Michigan boards of state canvassers will vote to decide if the measure should go before voters. Backers of the amendment say it will block a 1931 law that bans all abortions except to save a mother's life.